The future of Cerulean looks bleak. The War Council has concluded that without any outside help, we won't be able to successfully defend our country. It's time to contact the Vermilion Order and ask them to aid us in our efforts. We're sending the envoy. The clans seem to have established defensive posts not far from us. We'll need to ensure his safe passage to Vermilion territory. Let's just hope that my brother's pride has healed enough for him to consider helping us.
Thank you. Wow.
Fortunately, we have successfully escorted the envoy out of the Federation's reach. He knows his way around and will hopefully do his best to deliver the message to Tristan unscathed. The problem is that we can see hordes of clan forces approaching our position. The situation might get uglier than we anticipated.